again, another question coming in on social media is, once the high risk or the moderate risk is issued, and once the event is upon us, what happens next? Well, we get watches, we get warnings that are typically issued. So what's the difference between a watch and also a warning? Well, take a look at this. Now, the watch is basically just that. A watch is usually issued for a large geographical area, maybe a state, maybe a couple of states. And it usually goes for a time period of 4 to 6 hours, can be a little bit longer, but that's typically the duration. But it means just that. It means conditions are favorable for severe storms, possibly tornadoes, to form a little bit later on in the day. It can be bright and sunny outside. It can be beautiful, and you can be underneath a watch. Bottom line, when you see the skies darkening, you might hear a little bit of thunder. That's when it's time to go inside, turn on WLKY or WLKY.com and find out what's going on, because that's when things could become quite dangerous. Now, a warning, on the other hand, a warning means it is happening. Severe weather is either right on your doorstep or it's imminent. It means that there's the potential for large hail in excess of 1 inch in diameter, the size of quarters or larger, winds that are usually up around 60 miles per hour or higher. And of course, if we have a tornado or a funnel cloud, a tornado warning will be issued. Bottom line, when we're under a warning, it means just that, guys. It means you need to act now. You need to get to your place of safety. And that's why you never want to wait. That's why we have severe weather awareness weeks in Kentucky and Indiana. Go over those plans with your kids. You know, have everything ready to go. A lot of times people are separated when we're having these big outbreaks. So have a plan where you can meet, who to call, things like that.
I may be the only, I'm sure I'm one of a handful of TV meteorologists in the country whose house has been hit by a tornado before. So,
wow.
In fact, I was on the air doing warnings.
Oh my gosh!
But it was a small one. It was an EF0, but it did some damage in the backyard. Then lifted up and took the top part of our chimney off, and then came back down in the front of the house. And there was hail flying through the air as it picked it up. But it's like that was kind of odd because I was on the air, and I was told, you have a message. Your wife just called and said the house has just been hit by a tornado, but everything's okay, not to worry. And they said this on the air. And then the rest of the afternoon, like, there's all these cars were driving by my house because they heard the comment on TV because they wanted to see the tornado damage there, which you couldn't see much from the street, just the chimney there.